My name is Karen and I'm in fourth grade. The story's purpose is to entertain you. The story was written by Bonnie Doyle. The title is Rover Saves Christmas. There are many main characters in this book, and one of them is Kayla. Kayla is 1.5 and only says, "Who are you?" Since everyone loves her, they can understand her. Another main character is Victoria. Victoria is the exact same age as Kayla. They were actually born in the same hospital and at the exact same time. Awesome, right? Instead of saying, "Who are you?" she says, "Bum bum." And since everyone loves her, too, they can understand her as well. Kayla's brother, Jimmy, is a teenager and isn't that smart. Kayla's other brother, Robbie, is a teenager also. He is a little strange. Kayla is in charge of keeping an eye on her older brothers. Her mom told her to. Another great character in this book is Santa. You probably know who Santa is, right? Santa is the person who delivers all of their presents. Finally, the last and most important character in this book is Rover. He is a dog filled in for a year. Wow, that is amazing. The story begins on Christmas Eve all over the world. Rudolph is acting cool and like he is the boss when Santa asks him to fly. Rudolph refuses and ends up with the flu. Oh no. Rudolph is sick and can't fly on Christmas Eve. No one else can do the job. Santa starts to worry. Kids won't believe in him anymore if he can't deliver the presents. Santa sends an elf to go find Rover. While the elf is lying on his back writing in his notebook, he hears thump. Victoria and Kayla land on his back. They decided to cut Victoria's mother's favorite flower dress in half and use it as a parachute. They did not land where they wanted to. Instead of landing in Jimmy and Robbie's arms, they landed on the elf's back. Whoops. The children helped the elf find Rover and explained that Santa needed help. Rover decides to help and brings a whole gang of kids with him. Then the elf transported them to the North Pole. When Rover takes off, he delivers presents to Vietnam, Dublin, and East Timory, and more. Finally, they get home, and Kayla and her brothers go back to their house, while Victoria goes to her house. Their parents ask the children what they got for Christmas, but since they just got back, they said they were just saying Merry Christmas to each other and hadn't finished yet. The solution to the problem is that Rover comes and delivers all the presents to the world. The lesson to this story is to believe in yourself and keep trying, even if you think it's impossible. I love this book because it shows a lot of very funny events, like when the 1.5-year-old girl used a dress to ride the wind out a window. They must have been brave. I also love when Rover, a dog, comes in to do a reindeer's job. Finally, I love when the author includes the words the girls say. You should really read this book because it's filled with hilarious bumps along the road that you will enjoy. Thank you.